Hello, I'm Dave Slopsema from Dimensional Consulting. Today I'm going to talk about unequally disposed profile tolerance. Now when we talk about profile tolerance, we talk about a tolerance zone, and we talk about the tolerance zone being inside the part or outside the part, or being half inside the part and half outside the part. We're going to use an analogy today, an analogy having to do with our dog Spot's yard. So consider Spot's yard to be the part. And consider everything in Spot's yard be inside the part or inside the material, and consider everything outside of Spot's yard, in other words, in the neighbor's yards, to be outside of the part or outside of the material. Now, normally, left up to his own ways, Spot is going to poop in a zone that's described by this profile symbol. By default, it's equal bilateral, and so he'll have a poop zone that is 5 feet wide, and it'll be half inside of Spot's yard and half outside of Spot's yard, or half in the neighbor's yards. That's if Spot is left up to his own devices. Now, what Spot's neighbors would like is to have Spot's poop zone defined by this tolerance zone, which is 5 wide, but we have the unequal symbol followed by a zero. Now the number that follows the unequally disposed symbol refers to how much the tolerance zone is outside the part or outside of the material. So in this case, the tolerance zone is 5 wide, it's unequally disposed, and none of it is outside the material or outside Spot's yard, so it's all inside Spot's yard. And that's where Spot's neighbors want him to poop, in his own yard. Not in their yards, but in his yard. So this accurately describes what the neighbors want. So Spot may do this for a while. But as Spot becomes a little bit less disciplined, then his poop zone is probably going to start being defined by this callout, this profile callout. Still 5 feet wide, unequally disposed, but in this case, 2 feet outside of Spot's yard, outside material, 2 feet into the neighbor's yard. And then the rest of the 3 feet, it'll still be in Spot's yard. And as Spot becomes more undisciplined yet, the poop zone is going to be described by this callout. And in this case, it's still 5 feet wide, but now it's 3 feet outside of his yard, 3 feet into the neighbor's yards, and only 2 feet inside of Spot's yard. And finally, what Spot's owner would really like, he won't admit it, but this is what he would really like, is to have the poop zone defined by this callout, which has it still 5 feet wide, unequally disposed, and now it's 5 feet outside Spot's yard. In other words, all 5 feet are into the neighbor's yards. Spot is doing all his pooping in the neighbor's yards and none in his own yard. That makes life easy for Spot's owner, at least until he talks to the neighbors. So that's our explanation of unequally disposed tolerance zone. By default, profile is half inside, half outside, but if you have it unequally disposed, then it's going to be part inside, part outside. Whatever is following the unequally disposed symbol is the amount that's going to be outside, and Spot's owner can only hope that it'll be like this until his neighbors find out. And that's the tip for today. Thank you for watching. Please visit my website at dimensionalconsulting.com. Thank you.